Hello everyone and welcome back in a new fashion video. This time I went to Zara to try their Spring 2020 new collection, so in this video I show you 7 short dresses that I like the most from their new collection. Hope you enjoy, and here I am with the first dress. The first dress is this ruffled belted mini dress. The dress has a round collar with lapels and a V-neck with a frontal wrap. These semi-sheer long sleeves are beautiful, the short skirt is flounced and there is an elastic waist seam. There is also this beautiful camel belt with a golden buckle and an interior lining. I love so much the color and the print of this dress, which is very spring. There are blue spots on a green teal background, and I like so much this dress. It's one of my favorite of the new collection. The second dress is this animal print short dress. The dress has a V-neck with a frontal wrap, three-quarter sleeves with an elastic lower part, and the skirt has a side slit. The dress is very comfy to wear. I like the viscose fabric, which is very fresh on the skin. There is an elastic seam at the waist, so the dress is quite fitted at the waist and not too much large. So I like this dress for an everyday casual outfit. The third dress is this ruffled short jumpsuit. The jumpsuit has short large sleeves, a ruffled V-neckline and an elastic waistband. there is a ruffled hem with an interior lining. The upper part of the dress is sheer. There are black and white dots on a white background, so this dress is very fine. I think this is a good summer morning short dress. It's very comfy to wear and I like so much this dress. This is another one of my favorite dresses from Zara Spring Collection. The dress number 4 is this black mini dress. The dress has a deep V-neck with 3/4 sleeves and shoulder pads. The skirt is like a short pencil skirt with a ruche front and a ruffled tail. The fabric is linen blend, so it's quite fresh. I like the cut of this dress and how it fits me, but I don't know why they made these big shoulder pads. I think they are too much big for this dress and very uneasy to wear. The dress number 5 is this printed mini dress. The dress has a deep V-neck with a ruffled trim and 2 stripes that I tied behind the neck. There are semi-sheer long sleeves with elastic cuff and a short skirt with a ruffled hem. There is a black belt with a golden buckle at the waist, and the print has red, yellow, and white flowers on a green background. I think this dress is great as a beach dress. Thank you. The dress number 6 is this satin effect jacquard short dress. The dress has a round neck with long sleeves and an elastic waistband. The short skirt has a flounced hem and there is a hidden inseam side zip closure. I like the fuchsia color and also the floral print is very cute, but I don't know if I like the upper part of the dress because it's too much big for me. The dress number 7 is this blue ruffled dress. The dress has an elastic round neck with a frontal V neckline and 3/4 sleeves. There are frontal buttons and the skirt has a ruffled hem. The dress is not fitted at the waist, there is no waist belt, so I don't know if I like this type of dress. I think it's too much big for me. So guys, these are all the 7 dresses from the spring collection I tried at Zara for today's video. I put also the size and price information, so hope this video can help with your shopping. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Goodbye!